I'll probably play for a little bit and then.
User disconnected from her channel.
Hold on. I'm an officer, so which one vehicles I can drive? Vehicles. Chevy, Capri, Dodge, Durango. Chevy Tahoe.
User left your channel.
You know what? Let's try this out.
Angel, come on.
Repair. Sorry.
No, the active 60 part is killing me.
Kamari, Love, Alex Johnson,
and Ricky Madison.
Yeah, so for the Kamari, Love.
What about him?
He doesn't have a bike. Like the plate I ran, 03CB, it's not there.
If they just bought it, sometimes it takes a while.
Yeah, it's not there. Just in case, just 7 years. Just in case.
Yeah, why would I? Anyways. Bravo 16, I'm at 1098. Someone love. Forgot to.
Front, closing, rear, away.
Select your channel.
Say that again.
Bravo 16, I'm at 1098.
You're on the wrong channel. This is a public channel.
Fuck. Why? But I was 16 and 1098. What? It said one. It said one. I guess I didn't pay attention to the bottom part. Bravo 16 responding to latest 10-10S. Holy fucking shit, mother. That was 16, I'm gonna be 84 to the 10-10S. That's gonna be visual down. What's going on?
Got stabbed, bro.
You got stabbed?
Yeah.
Do you want to let me know what it hurts?
I don't even know where you stabbed me, bro, to be honest. I can't feel.
Damn, what happened to that fucking dude?
I don't know, I assume. Like, he got stabbed.
Damn.
That's him.
Good luck with that, officer.
That's him. That's him. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Oh, that's him.
Alright. Get you into the hospital.
Do I gotta sit there for another like fucking 5 minutes?
Don't you move out in the leader shot?
User left your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Yo, can you wait out here with me, bro? Cause they're gonna wait for me again.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, cause I don't feel safe.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Bravo 16 dispatch. Can I get an additional unit to Mount Zona?
User left your channel.
Yo, can I be like a can I like be like a ride along?
10-4. Alright, so where's your ID at?
One downed individual on the way to Zona. I'm gonna pick him up real quick.
User left your channel.
Sir, where can I find your ID at so I can check you in?
User left your channel.
I believe so. The individual claimed that there's individuals waiting for him. He got stabbed on the front. Up. That's a Copenhagen. That's a long cut too. Are you okay? Yeah, I'm good. There was just a white Zentorno vehicle, and this guy, when I was giving him medical, got stabbed right outside of the hospital. He said that they were the individuals.
Okay.
It was at shots fired first.
The shots fired that happened over there, right? Where I responded to?
It was around the corner over here where my truck was parked when you pulled up first.
User left your channel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Now, this guy right here was kind of like nearby the shots fired that happened over there. Like, if the car, if he fell out of the fleeing car, DSR'd him, he's DSR positive, mm-hmm. He has a weapon he shouldn't have, and an enormous amount of fucking ammo for no reason.
Holy shit.
Only got 866 bullets on him.
Who carries that much bullets?
He's questionable, folks.
Isn't that 166 cost a fortune? I don't know.
166. Yeah, I don't even know what that ammo, what that cost. Let me see.
Big baller over there. Goddamn alarm.
Oh no, that's only 65k. They don't even know that. Yeah.
R35, route to the latest and alert. Is there any
85s? 16 will be en route, but my vehicle is damaged. Time to go repair it the cheesy way. Now, where is it? It's all finished inside. It's right there. Fucking piece of shit. It's 12k to repair this. Yeah. That was some bullshit though, like how the vehicle flipped. A little minor shit on the road. Yep. Ah, damn it. Oh, 16 will be out of service to do the vehicle repairs. God damn it. When it rains, it pours, huh? Oh, what the fuck is wrong with people, man? Like, would you really...
+110 12
and
route to MRPD.
Hello.
Hello, officer. How are you?
I'm doing okay. Except for.
Did somebody hit you?
No, I was just driving and hit a little. I don't know what it was on the road, and my vehicle flipped. And yeah, engine total. I guess I'm hitting something imaginary, I don't know. There's nothing over.
You should be all good now.
Appreciate it. How much do I owe you?
Well, nothing, it's free.
Okay, I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Take care.
You too.
Drive safe.
Seen that, right? Whatever that was, it was it's gone. Oh yeah, this vehicle is dog trash. I'm gonna get my Explorer. But I was 16, we'll be back in 98. Are there any actives at the moment?
Negative.
Dead four. Feels like I'm driving on a piece of paper with that Tahoe. Damn, it's quiet. 16th in traffic.
Leaving in a Halloween or Vinewood van?
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about the Saints. Yeah, they're here.
Yeah, we're here, so tell them to give up.
You can if you want. Dennis Smith is telling you to come out.
I will shoot.
Bobble
you fake nerd.
Gonna be a Vinewood van. Gonna be heading east Vespucci. Making a left on Palomino Ave.
Down 16 be secondary, taking care of comms. Gonna be North Palomino Avenue.
We got max units, you can take comms.
10-4.
Guys are too fat.
I can switch to Arrow 1 instead of anything.
I'm gonna go get Arrow 1. I'm gonna break off.
10-4.
Vehicle is gonna be occupied 3 times.
That's a pole that you almost hit. I don't know if you knew that. It was really close.
God damn it! Fucking single tap in this vehicle's ready.
Kill that person.
Bravo 2 Beck 90 with K9.
We're gonna be in an Actra 60 from a 1011. We're gonna be East Mare Park Drive. Gonna be a blue and black colored Vinewood van. Vehicle's occupied 3 times.
Vehicle reported stolen as well.
Show me in row with K9.
This is South Mirror Park. God damn it. Our wrist hurts. Minor 53. Vehicle still continuing west San Andreas Avenue. Time to make a right turn. Gonna be going on the freeway again. Back on the road, 53.
Major 53. I don't know how the female didn't get knocked out.
We're a Christmas tree.
Supply Street.
Yes, anymore. We lost them. We're good.
up here, freeway.
Yep, everyone has eyes. Are we max?
We are max now.
Advise, there's an RV coming our way.
It's gonna be occupied 3 times.
Front away.
There's a USP vehicle behind you guys, be careful.
User joined your channel.
Oh, 7 seconds, stay white. Where do you need me?
We're gonna have a vehicle attached to a pursuit on North LS freeway. Gonna be pursuing a 1011 vehicle.
Any Mexicans?
10-4, we have Mexican.
Is that additional vehicle attached still?
10-4.
It's to our right, yes.
Primary.
Third vehicle, warn that vehicle to get out of here if it keeps following.
Sir, please do not follow for your safety.
Is this vehicle reported stolen?
10-4.
Gotcha. That vehicle's still following, like, way behind though.
Trucks that can come and replace to pick this minibus.
I can pass the vehicle and get a vehicle at Polito.
Yeah, I think we could get like a big truck and just try to get them off the road.
10-4.
Explore, take primary on this, I got K-9.
10-4.
I'm not gonna be able to pull out a truck, but I can pull out an Explorer.
Then I'll break off and get a truck.
Vehicle going off-road. Going on the trail, train tracks.
Why are we trying to pit again?
We attached to the pursuit.
User joined your channel.
Vehicle going back on the road.
User joined your channel.
the gas station. Prepare.
Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that.
Continue in position.
Vehicle continuing Great Ocean, just past Polito. We're passing the lumber yard.
I think you have a vehicle coming at you on North Great Ocean.
Everyone, can you see if you can get eyes on that?
It's up ahead? I don't...
It's gonna be coming northbound, but it's gonna be in front of us, so it's southbound.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's the vehicle. Four. Looks like they're gonna be hopping out the vehicle.
Andrew Blaze.
I'm gonna be considering southbound Great Ocean. Correct lanes or opposite lanes?
Correct lanes.
Correct. We're still gonna have two pursuits. One's gonna be a free crawler occupied three times, and the Vinewood Hills tourist bus is gonna be occupied one time. The free crawler gets paid in a vehicle.
Sixing a better question on the pit on the free crawler. And the speed of 70.
Prepare for spikes, prepare for spikes.
Put spikes, yeah.
Opposite lanes now.
Hey!
No one's gonna lose eyes. Spikes are clear, they missed them.
And the free crawler is gonna be code 5.
Southbound, Great Ocean, correct lanes.
Caller is going to be heading east, Route 68.
Someone's going to follow the free caller.
Caller 16 is going to stay on the truck.
I'm with you on the bus.
Action bus.
Be advised, this free crawler does have an active warrant. Andrew Blaze.
Eastbound Zancudo Road.
Fucking piece of shit, local.
Eastbound Tongva Drive. Merging to southbound.
Request a pit on the free crawler.
At 35 requesting a pit. Speeds are going to be 90. Traffic light, weather clear. Reason pitting an officer's vehicle.
Send it one clear.
Southbound North Crawford. We got the Vinewood van still continuing South Great Ocean.
About 80. Major 53 still active.
Turning eastbound North Rockford, making a left. stumble while they're peril.
Major bubble. Take primer.
We're coming up. We're coming up on Eclipse. He might be trying to come back to you. We're gonna be eastbound Marathon Ave. Eastbound Dorset.
I wonder if you think you can hold eyes for a second and I can pick up the tourist.
Northbound Pororola, passing Zono.
My vehicle's smoking. I might be out of this soon. I'm out of it.
Inside the mall. Everyone's gonna lose eyes. Gained eyes southbound Las Lagunas. Continuing southbound Las Lagunas.
We're gonna be east Dorset right behind you now.
Southbound Peaceful.
Cars left, stay on him.
Down four.
U-turn.
User joined your channel. User was moved to your channel.
Passing Red Garage. Correction, going inside Red Garage.
User joined your channel.
VM bus is going inside the Red Garage as well. Be advised.
He's getting in the vehicle.
The blue one?
Yep.
Damn, four.
I'm good, Ortega.
Go ahead and take primary. Explore.
Well, 16 passing on the left.
The eastbound is switching. South power.
Vehicle
south
coming
south
to
power,
stop.
U-turn.
Continuing.
The additionals on that pursuit.
Spawn innocence.
10-4.
Northbound Strawberry. Passing the gas station.
God damn it.
West Vespucci.
Gonna be maxing up now.
I'll hold comms.
I can't follow through there.
I'm actually gonna have my cadet. I'm gonna have my cadet take over comms again. Go up the stairs.
Gonna try to get on the highway, I think.
Yeah, I'm making the way on the highway. Shunted down the Del Perro freeway. Westbound Del Perro, opposite lanes. Going westbound Del Perro freeway, everyone's gonna lose eyes. Opposite lanes.
Man.
You spawned all perfectly with correct lanes. Is Bravo 52 taking over comms still, or?
10-4, we just attached again, so.
Alright.
Another unit?
Maybe exiting the freeway. Get a ride from Pillbox.
Charger, take primer.
Heading southbound Elgin, Integrity Way. We continue south, Elgin Avenue. Making taking a right to West Adams Apple Boulevard. Making a left.
User joined your channel.
Southbound All Street. Gonna be making another left turn. Heading east northbound. Making a left.
User joined your channel.
Stop. Gonna be hopping out. That black. Two got in the Subaru. One is fleeing.
Keep eyes on the four crawler. The female's still in that vehicle.
We're gonna stay on the Subaru.
The three crawler. Everyone has their comms. Northbound class. If you can get the plate, would be appreciated.
Comes back to an Andrew Blaze.
Could we get a additional eastbound car, sir?
Me now.
The quick caller is good for a pit. It's got a request.
/198.
You south are all good. Bring down to the canals.
Off the road.
Delta 15 going 98.
We got an active shoot. We got a 60 going on North Calais. What if we call it? Bravo to work out.
Go start smoking.
If we call
I appreciate
station,
it again.
Hey, firm. Oval parking lot.
Not a problem. What happened this time?
Might be coming back to you.
Hit a small bump. Yeah.
Subaru's in the area. Yep, looking for the pickup.
I feel like you're sliding out of control, not hitting these bumps.
I try to maintain control, it's just how it's called.
Hopping out.
I noticed when I hit a small bump when I was going over. And my engine went to yellow right away.
I don't think it worked. What the heck? The show yellows are still broken.
Well, yeah, still yellow. It's weird.
Female's in the vehicle from the 1011.
Emergency
is this the third vehicle switch?
East Mutiny Road, going off road.
Bet you it's this pesky spark plug.
Subaru's gonna be registered to Damon Dodderick.
Yeah, them spark plugs.
East South Arsenal.
Might be the weather.
It's still broken. What in the world?
Bits, you can take home if you like.
Try this.
Go for it.
You're going down into the canals. Be continuing west.
He's
gonna be stuck in the canal down here with us. We're leaving the canals right now.
You hit the wrong car.
Nope, it's not repairing, it's broken.
That's broken, broken.
You want me to give you a ride to MRPD and tow this thing?
Yeah, appreciate it.
Continuing. Car is smoking. We'll be heading back.
Hey, slow it down.
Stop Rockford. County first, Vespucci Boulevard.
No,
Continue passing Legion.
Do you care if I get you there?
Having headaches.
I don't care.
We got lights on, so it's
yeah.
like acceptable.
I was about to say, you got lights and sirens.
Going up to the freeway. Up in the
the
freeway
one
west.
Little solo is the one I just did. I mean, you can go to it. There might be another one.
Gonna be taking the right lane from the freeway.
Major 56.
Be out of it.
One has a golf club in hand.
I appreciate that.
No problem. Take care of things.
Yep.
One's running northbound, other's running southbound.
We need the blue haired female. She was the one that was in the back with the safe.
I got her here on speed unit.
She has a golf club in hand.
How do you get the pickup truck like this?
It's available for everyone now.
Is it?
Yeah, it should be.
Which one is it?
It's the Silverado.
Silverado.
Yep.
Okay, I'll try it out.
Right, yep.
Wait, can officer use it?
Yeah, it should,
officer
should have access to the entire.
Officer plus. Okay.
Yeah, you should have access. We don't live in a
Silverado, you said?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. It looks good too. Hopefully it's good in the snow.
It goes I think I said 170 when I was coming from Sandy. That's coming from San Diego City.
It's
pretty quick.
Or not gonna be the thingy mabobber. Because I'm technically off duty right now.
Ow.
We're gonna need a transport unit up on top Olympic and Porto.
10-4 Bravo 16 will be in the route.
Front away. Rear closing.
Fuck my life. Bravo 1684 to the transport call.
Yeah, you going in.
Like, alright, you.
Watch your head.
Hello.
Post one, 10, 12,
ow, my head, that hurt. Hi.
Hello,
hey,
how's it going?
You in?
Going all right, I think I'm going to jail.
Yes, you are. Who was that arrived first to the store robbery?
It was Dennis.
Me and someone else.
It was you and me.
Alright, well,
like
I'll take
primary.
What is that?
Roll with unit.
Alright.
How many? You
medical.
Need medical? Alright,
yeah.
Let's take her to Mount Zona
I mean,
and get the taser.
You guys just tased
out.
Me like 3 times.
But you hit an officer and then ran. I don't know how you broke my cuffs. Fucking Hercules.
Listen, I'm really super fucking strong, you know? I'm just built different.
We'll just take this in the
crowd. Sold me for 2 ramen noodles because I was built different.
Alright, alright. Are you ripping ass?
I feel so much better. I had beans on toast today. I love beans on toast.
Beans on toast is top tier.
It's so fucking delicious.
It's better than that food up north in Polito.
The fuck you just say to me, you little shit? You think you're funny, but you're not.
Well,
I don't want to hear it.
Dumpster hamburgers.
No, you weren't. You were served the mommy special. And it's not my fault that you shit your fucking brains out.
Yeah, that shit was poisoned.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, I can charge you for that now since we arrested
you.
No,
I wouldn't poison you, Dennis.
Whoever was primary, we got
I take you to my dungeon on an occasional basis. Why would I fucking do that to you,
medical?
Huh?
No.
Take him down to Mission Row PD. I'll be down shortly.
He's already at Mission Row.
Do we have the female at
Zona? So am I going to jail?
10-4, yes.
Okay, I have the other guy at Pillbox.
How's it going, sir?
Oh, is there medics? Is there any medics available, bro?
No, there's no medics available.
I appreciate you.
I'm on 43.
We're knocking chairs over.
There's someone's dog at MRPD.
Hey, I would do that. That's fu-
no, disregard
it. I thought we were cooler than that.
I
had such a respect for you, and then you say, vandalize it. And I said, no, I didn't, and you still didn't believe me. I'm telling my mom. And you know what she's gonna say? I'm gonna sell you for 2 ramen noodles, Dominie. I don't fucking care. You're just a stupid fucking whore. I should have put you up for adoption. Why didn't my mom love me?
I don't know.
Sounds like you need to see a therapist about that.
I do, but there's no therapist.
Bravo 2 Drake. Were you struck with the golf club when Nominator swung at you?
10-5.
Were you struck with the golf club from Nominator?
Negative.
What did you swing at then?
Swung at Santos, I missed.
Oh, you missed. Damn, you just down bad, bad.
Yeah, it's attempted assault.
I didn't even hear you yell 4, so that's fucked up.
You know what else is fucked up?
What?
Me.
I mean, that is true.
Who is this individual?
This is Namine Yuki?
Yeah, I'm Namine Yuki. Part of the Yuki family.
Okay, I think I've arrested you before.
Part of the filthy criminals.
You know what? Shut the fuck up before I put you in fucking fuzzy handcuffs and then take you to my dungeon. And then I leave you there.
User disconnected from your channel.
Do it.
Don't do it.
I believe it's when you were driving your bus.
Oh my god, we just took a bus today.
You were driving that minivan bus, you know. Right,
yeah.
Right outside of the burger shop, I remember.
Good times, good times. Oh my god, I was on probation then.
Yeah, you were.
Oh my god, I remember that, and then I yelled at you. And then I tried to sell you something. Oh no, I tried to give you another what's it called? Burger. I tried to give you a burger shot.
No, you tried to, you know, what's it called? Take me out on a date at burger shot.
Oh, yeah. And you declined me.
Yeah. Did we nominate?
Really,
I thought
what?
We had something special.
Then he declined.
No, it's
me.
Just
you can yourself to every cop.
It's definitely just her way. Her way to, you know, get away from a traffic ticket or anything.
No, Dennis.
No. You heard
no,
my feelings. Let's go.
No. Listen, you're the only one I've taken to a sex dungeon. It's okay.
I thought we had something special.
Dennis, I don't even have his number, okay? I have your number. That should say all kinds of things.
Shots fired.
Yeah, but you don't have my number because I denied that date. That's why.
No, it's because I don't actually like you. Yeah, I just wanted to get out a traffic ticket. But with Dennis, it's real love.
Don't believe a word she says.
Don't you run, nominate, I will tackle you.
I'm 84.
Get your ass over here. Did you go into jail?
Bullets and casings are over here.
Broke my heart.
You broke my heart first.
No.
Yeah.
You hit your head.
Blood too.
Ow! That was really rough.
Yep. Fuck again.
You know what?
I'm just gonna stare at you evilly the whole way there.
Oh, please don't do that to me. How did you get in the back seat?
Because I want to stare at you face to face madly.
Don't look at me like that. It hurts my feelings.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know you had feelings because you didn't give a fuck about mine.
Yes, I did.
Uh-huh.
I don't think so.
You know what? Shut the fuck up before I shove a sock down your fucking throat and make you choke on it and die.
Is that a verbal threat?
That's all it is.
Dennis, don't worry. I won't ever do that to you. Yeah, no, it wasn't a verbal threat. It was a verbal fucking promise, bitch.
Oh, it sounds like you're communicating a threat to me.
No, I'm communicating a fucking promise. I would never tell a lie.
Echo 14 plus 10, 12 in North Denver, please.
User joined your channel.
Oh, you know what? I'll walk inside, okay?
No.
Up 11, back 9-8.
Get your ass down here.
I gotta go poop.
You can poop in the cell.
I don't want to poop in the cell. I like pooping in your guys' bathroom and stinking it up.
No.
Why?
Because that's Ortega's job.
No. Let me go. Stop manhandling me.
Oh, you lost your privileges.
No, please let me go.
Delta 5 is going to be in a 67 south of Strawberry Avenue.
Holy shit.
Alright, do you have anything on your person that's going to stick me, fuck me, fire me, or piss me off?
No. Let me go.
Hey, I can walk through walls.
Don't search me. Don't search me. Don't
look at this. I have the ability to walk through walls.
I'm trying to hit a cop with it.
Come over here, motherfucker.
Yo, someone grab him. Get the hell out of this cell.
Yo, someone grab
him. Get the hell out of here.
Who's primary for these guys?
I'm the primary.
I'm primary. I got the report.
Are you?
Apparently I am.
Don't worry. Put him in the cell.
I'll tell you all the report.
I don't know about the rest of them, but this guy over here is going to first degree.
Nominate, get in the cell.
I one tapped the fucking cadet. I'm fucking happy.
Get Nominate, back up.
I'm in the cell. You're telling me what to do. You're not my dad.
Alright.
Hey, Nami, listen to dad.
Yeah, you can be uncooked.
Yes,
be a noodle. Good noodle. Be a good girl and get in the cell.
Yes, daddy.
Yep.
This is fucking disgusting.
It's the Riz, my boy, it's the Riz. You gotta have it.
You
gotta have it to respect it.
That's not really
charges gonna be one count robbery, one count fleeing and looting, and one count possession of burglary tools. 40,020 once. You have any questions?
Yeah, I'll get through the door.
I'm gonna call a lawyer.
Is it a truck?
Yeah, call.
Yeah.
So that vehicle, I think, is involved with these suspects, and he was following us.
Unfortunately, there's
well,
no
he's
lawyers
not in the car,
at the moment.
So he might be around our PD somewhere.
That's
why,
because
I didn't ask you.
To be a lawyer, you need to be bar certified by the state.
I am.
Well, let me see your credentials. And if you're to be bar certified, you must not have any criminal record as well.
I don't have a criminal record. Actually, I'm an undercover lawyer.
Okay, good try.
No, I'm serious. Hold on.
Hey, Nami.
Yeah?
Show him the badge I gave you.
Who asked?
You see this suitcase right here? It means I'm a lawyer, because lawyers have suitcases, right?
That's a briefcase, not a suitcase.
Alright, whatever, same thing, right?
No, it's not.
My mom never taught me any different, alright? So, I need my client's charges to be dropped, and I need them to be, on to nominate Yuki, because she did everything,
and
nobody
else
did.
Yeah, I'm gonna look around MRPD, and I don't see anyone.
Yep, nominate Yuki,
yeah,
I'm gonna get a job.
Oh, alright. She's gonna need, 30 months for everything she did.
Well, it's actually 20 months, yes.
So 30 months. I am the lawyer, so I'm requesting she have 30 months.
I'm not gonna up her time.
That's fucked up. Why wouldn't you do such a thing?
Because I want to keep it where it's at. I like 20.
Well, 20 took in touch with a speeding vehicle. Westbound switching.
Oh, ah! Assault.
That's aggravated assault. You should really.
I get uncuffed. These fucking.
Alright, one count simple battery.
Right,
it's gonna be 25.
Wait, let's come closer.
I'm not getting punched in the face again.
Hey, Grim, can I talk to you real quick?
Alright. Nominee, I gotta get your friends because they're moaning.
Can I have a unit come up to the front of MRPD and run this play for me? Oh,
yeah.
The guy is dipping. I think this guy was asking to get his truck back. He just headed down Vespucci towards the Legion.
Is there any DOC on duty?
No DOC. Oh. Alright, boss. Do you have anything on your person that's gonna stick me, poke me, prime me, or piss me off?
No.
Here's pee-pee.
Alright, does anyone know if he was, like, a pickup driver, or was he at the main robbery?
I don't know if anyone
I didn't
was
see him.
After him.
What's his name?
Yeah, he was in
We're
a,
gonna find your ID, boss.
Under my goggles.
He was only a pickup.
A brawler, I think it's called?
He's Lenny Parker.
Yeah,
Black
yes, that is me.
He was only a pickup.
Okay. I didn't see him.
Oh, this guy didn't see me at all. Therefore, I'm innocent.
No, I didn't see you at the first scene. I don't know what happened after
that. Here's body armor. I gotta take it off him. He's a felon.
Oh, look at that.
I'm only a felon because you guys are making me a felon.
No. Yeah.
I'm gonna need a transport
I
on my 7.
I think your own actions are making you a felon.
Shut up, man.
I got you 10-12.
Oh, thanks for getting me out of the, what do you call it? The,
This is something going for.
Alright, Lenny. You also have a warrant. I can get this. You can
for
take
what?
This stuff off.
Bruh.
Are you so good to take off cuffs?
What warrant do I have?
Alright.
A fucking scarf, man.
Uninsured vehicle, disobeying a lawful order, open carry, and fleeing and eluding.
Huh.
Someone
what?
Really charging him with an uninsured vehicle?
Bruh.
It's a warrant, bruh.
Is it sharp?
Yes, it is sharp.
God fucking damn it, I deserve.
I mean, to drive a vehicle on the road, you need to have insurance, you know?
I didn't really ask you.
What?
That's crazy.
That's the law.
Crazy.
Did any of the other, get people assault an officer or anything?
Nominee tried to, but missed. I don't know what this guy did, and I don't know what the other
guy
did.
This guy over here, needs a first degree. He,
alright.
He knocked out.
I once
out,
have the fucking cadet.
Yeah. Exactly what he said.
I feel like cadet just needs to learn, man.
Hey, listen, that was just a learning experience.
Next time, the cadet will be zigging when needs to be zagged. Or all right, the other
you ready, Lenny?
What up? Let's go, man.
Your warrant is going to be the fleeing, open carry, disobeying, and uninsured. Your charges for today are going to be fleeing, eluding, and aiding and abetting. It's going to be 25 months, $45,000 fine.
Wait, how did it flee the first time? It just drove off.
That would be fleeing.
Yes, that would be fleeing. He's correct.
I believe the same guy is back out in front of MRPD.
I feel like this is just me going about my day, man.
Alright, you ready? You have any questions?
Oh, hey, cadet, thank you for...
Okay, so by any chance, last time...
Oh, wait, nope, see, you fucked up. You should have said, yeah, I'm good, send me off. But now I'm getting you because you have the body armor,
hey,
I forgot.
Mr.
Oh, yeah.
Unlawful
yeah,
wearing
ahead,
body
man.
Armor.
That's unfortunate for you.
So that's going to be $60,035 a month.
Yeah, that's fine, man. I'm used to get to you guys second
you
charges.
Still need a pickup somewhere?
My question is, did the individuals that robbed my shit and shot me outside of prison, were they found?
I was in primaries and I do not know.
Bruh, you're trolling. No, give me back my body armor, man, because there is literally no fucking point of having you in town.
You're a felon.
No, but here's the thing. There is no fucking point of having you guys being around if you're not even going to do jack shit. Like, at this point, it's easier for me to go get a gun and just go gun them down.
If we knew who we were, who they were, we would arrest them.
It's probably fucking Leah Bjork and Nezzy Lopez or whatever the fucking name is. You can literally look up who got sent in last time after me, and you will know.
Well, we need more evidence than that.
So
we would have to make contact with that individual.
Correction,
that one. Yes, exactly. So once again, we need to investigate. So we're still doing our job. It's not like we can catch someone instantly.
That truck comes back to Vinny Clements.
Thank you.
God damn it. No. Fuck this.
I get 85, just 185 at the clothing store. He's refusing to give me his ID. Clothing store by DMV.
Adam 11 and up. +1, +1, 10, 12, Davis PD.
User joined your channel. user joined your channel.
Fuck those charges.
Five plus one in route to latest 10 to 9.
Alright, well I'm just gonna go pit a guy and then fucking put it away.
User joined your channel.
Down in park
and it looks so fucking good.
Uh-huh.
Oh my god.
What else did we got? This thing?
User in your channel timed out.
That was good.
Mm-hmm. I'll let you take your car up.
Does this thing have tints?
Or not?
I can't tell. Is this thing tinted for you or no?
No.
No, okay. I can't tell. It's just all fucked up. Like, that shit blacked out. That windshield is fucking, like, black. It looks so tough. Dude, let me take a picture and send it to you. I don't know. Does it look the same for you?
Nah, I can see right through.
Oh, really? Oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh, shit. Hold. Don't move.
Wait.
No, put that car back out. You fuck.
Sorry.
No, keep that car out. Keep the car out. Keep the tie out.
Don't drive that.
Keep the tie out, motherfuckers.
It sucks.
You motherfuckers.
Let me get
Dude,
this out the way.
The Tahoe looked fucking good in this picture.
I can't take it out, bro.
Yeah, it's because you fucking put it away in the first place, you fuck.
I know, it looks sick.
Shut up. Man.
All right, ready? Now you guys don't
User
move.
Entered your channel.
Okay.
Short message me. Look how good it looks, but look how fucked it looks, too.
Oh my. Oh my god, that's amazing.
Yeah. Yes, I used, like, I took a picture of it physically. Alright, let's go see how this thing is.
No,
alright, just get in the car. We're just gonna fucking pit someone and put it away.
And then that's good for you. Delta 5 speeding back in the net. 7.0 available.
Alright. I'll stop.
get in and you're
three back 98. To the suspicious activity as well. Be rolling up 84 in a sec.
Got a guy running away from the scene, all orange. Yeah, can I?
Alpha 11 can go get one at MRPD.
Alright.
Trooper 298. Alpha 4, welcome. I'm gonna break off the CDS and, or correction, the suspicious activity, head to the shots fired up in the mountains.
Two in a row, shots fired.
K9, I have one in custody.
Get that to the surge, yeah. So.
10-4. Clear, away. 1725, one in custody. Sorry, 1725 in route MRPD 1 in custody.
Tampa.
Sorry, this Silverado turning is absolutely terrible. I almost crashed.
Hit for him. Bravo 52, back 98, any active?
At this time, no.
User joined your channel.
Triple 284, the shots fired in the forest.
I put someone back in it. So far. Tenth, that's his code 4.
Yo.
That's a 15 going back on 8.
Up 4.
What was that? I do need to tell you I am bleeding. I can't hear you.
Can you hear me
it's
now?
A little better. Yes, I can.
Yeah, my apologies about that. What were you saying?
What was the question?
So I was gonna inform you about your rights before I question you. You have the right to an attorney if you can't afford one. You have the right to remain silent. You say can will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. Can't afford one. One will be appointed to you. Do you understand these rights I read to you?
Yes, I do.
After I read these rights, do you wish to speak to me?
Yes.
Okay. You said you were bleeding?
Yes, I am bleeding.
Alright, let me get the med bag for you.
Thank you.
Just come over here to my vehicle. Do you know where you're bleeding from?
I have no idea.
Alright.
But I'm...
Looked like you got shot in the torso. Are you okay?
I'm
I understand.
They turned
there white underglow?
User left your channel.
Hello.
Sorry, 10-5.
Did I have white underglow?
Yes.
If you can hear me, watch your head. Yeah. I don't know why I was off comms. Like my mic. I don't know why. I'm my mic muted. And not those mobs on there with one individual down.
Delta 15 on route to pillbox, one down to suspect.
Call block Charger Creek.
We got one vehicle lingering in the pillbox.
Sir, can you hear me?
Yes.
Where can I find your ID?
Right here.
I believe my suspect shot, so if you find any blood in
my left pocket. It is Jumbo.
One 150.
W1 1725 again, Captain Ortega will be back available on the traffic stop.
I just realized something. Is that shit? Yep. Yep.
Cool. Be advised, the downed individual I just dealt with at Zona said that the car that ambushed him was also a dark, blacked out Crown Vic. Copy, so not normal black, dark black. Copy. Hey, firm.
Hello, officer.
How's it going, sir?
I'm doing good. I suppose you want to know what happened?
Yes, I do.
So I was going to go into the gas station, right? And this dude used to be my friend. He shot me in a black Escalade. Like, he shot me out of the black Escalade.
Okay. just this is the procedure. I'm gonna have to swab your finger for GSR. Okay. 1725,
we have the black duck. What muscle is that again?
I said I'm gonna have to swab your for GSR.
It's alright. Go for it.
1725 requesting additional unit active warrant for a blacked out Crown Vic involved in regards to the
car on it here at the lab.
35 en route.
Send me additionals as vehicle's occupied numerous times.
This is not this is an MRI room. This no this is you know what?
Requesting a speed unit for this. Delta 5 in route. Captain Ortega, you available?
Stop calling me captain.
Secondary vehicle, stay in your car, they're gonna take off.
Alright. Looks like you didn't shoot.
The 7.
That'll be West Carson F.
Excuse me, what?
I was saying you didn't fire a firearm. The GSR test came back to negative.
Alright, thank you.
Alright. I believe were you the individual that pulled up in Sandy area and you were in a what's it called? What's that vehicle?
The what?
You were in
that black car, right?
No, you were in Sandy by when you bought your car, remember? Earlier today.
Oh, the van, yeah.
Yeah, the whatever
popular
that is.
Yeah, I bought it.
Alright, do me a favor, just turn around. Alright, you're free to go.
Alright, thank you, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna let you out of here. Do you need me to drop you off anywhere?
No, I'm good, thank you.
Alright. Why is everyone
vehicle theft?
Raising traffic. I'm gonna come from the Great Ocean side in case she goes this way.
User disconnected from your channel.
17 Bravo 20.
Got nothing on this road. I got somebody holding someone a gunpoint on my 7. Fire.
10-4 en route.
He's fleeing.
84. On footer in the car.
Yeah. Vehicle pursuit southbound Blue Boulevard.
Huh?
3 secondary.
That's all the way up there.
Looping back around, we're northeast Great Ocean.
10-4, I'm driving a tanker behind you, so it's gonna take me a second to catch up.
Copy.
You guys need a third unit for that 16?
Mike, we're up in Polito, but we should be good for now. I believe it's just a single occupant in a BF injection heading
closing
east Great Ocean towards Sonora.
Alpha 7 plus 1, we're coming up north Los Santos. We can set anywhere you need us to be.
If you can come up a little bit, try and intercept, create a bit of a roadblock just to slow him down. We'll try and get him boxed in, maybe.
Tunnel.
Hey.
So lanes are had a
that was collision. Convenient.
It's gonna be a doom buggy, right?
I don't get to play it at first. Could be another one, you know what I mean?
Continued.
Yeah, he continued.
You're killing me back here.
Sorry.
Been right. Thought too late.
Bravo 16 out to the latest.
I guess kill your lights and sirens until we get, you know, close. Speed, you can pass me.
I'm 16, gonna be 84 to the 1032.
Go 14 heavy in route to that as well. He's breaking off a road up there.
God damn it, it is up there.
Got no eyes.
Is it? Has no visual on the vehicle that show me going back 98.
R35 is back 90. All right. To the latest 1011V.
But I was 16, same traffic.
The vehicle fleeing, gonna be Carson westbound. Dorset Drive south.
Alright. Who tried to break in a vehicle?
I don't know, I was inside
there. Last on Palomino beside Little Soul.
Did you hear any call or rams going on?
No, I didn't. The door is closed, so I couldn't hear anything.
Are you the only one here?
Echo 14 Heavy, respond to the latest.
As far as I know, yeah. Like I said, I was inside, so I don't know if anybody came by yet.
Alright, okay. Check these vehicles out.
Vehicle right here going into Mount Zona. Contact and the vehicle.
summer entrance.
110-12. R35, route to Mission PD, 110-12.
Yeah, four. Alpha 567, West Vinewood, BJXL.
Alpha 5?
What?
7?
Vinewood Boulevard near the beach.
I like the underglow, but it's kind of illegal, you know?
None of the other police say anything about it, because, you know, it's for the shop.
All 560 with,
that's nice, you know, looks nice.
Money.
I'm not gonna give you a hard time about it, but
gonna
just gonna let you know.
Okay, I appreciate that.
Yeah. So this vehicle right here, someone tried to break into, steal it.
The Hummer looking thing?
Yeah, the Hummer looking thing.
Okay.
If you can just impound it, I'd appreciate it.
And Sandy right here?
Sorry, 10-5?
Yeah, no problem.
10-5-1.
Westbound Eclipse Boulevard.
Thank you.
Alright.
So continuing west.
I'll take off the underglow for you, okay?
No, that's no problem. You know, I'm not, like I said, I'm not gonna give you a hard time about it, but just letting you know.
Appreciate it.
Making a right and then an immediate left onto South Pitcher Perfect Drive. Gonna be driving into the courts.
Travel 16 code 4 of this vehicle theft calls from impact 98.
85s.
7.
We're going to the maze.
So 5-1, half of my go.
Pulling into the court center now.
Rally 16, same traffic.
I'll be en route to the court center.
He's gonna be in the maze somewhere now.
User joined your channel. Do you guys wanna go in on foot or do you want me to bring Air One from Sandy?
Sorry, I'm in there right now.
Time for I'll continue in.
User disconnected from your channel.
Punching each other.
Yeah, he's hitting us with his golf club right now.
Yeah,
I'm coming with my baton, gang.
Good roll. I'm 24 now. Alpha 11 heavy in route.
Bravo 16 in route as well.
He's running.
Get his ass.
I don't know where he's at.
time has begun.
The in the maze, or is he on foot around the building?
I don't know. He's last seen in the maze. Knocked out two wolves.
Fucking piece of shit.
I'm gonna go from the rear of the maze.
Copy.
Let's get a perimeter shut around this thing so he can't leave it if he's still inside of it.
Trooper 3, I'm gonna shoot down to Vespucci PD, grab our one so we can get our sky view.
10-4.
What's a 7? I mean, what's the status?
We had 3 officers down, unknown where the suspect is.
Do we know what he was last wearing?
He's on a...
Suspect down.
Good job.
Time for Trooper 3. I'm going to continue back up there with my truck for transport.
I got one of the downed officers at his vehicle now, applying medical.
+1 down individual, zone of medical.
Delta 6, same.
You guys have anybody left down back there?
Whoa, shit! I believe that there is officers and a suspect down there still.
We're clearing out the area now.
For this vehicle.
Anybody take any evidence on this?
Well, right. Well, well.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Unfucking believable.
Gotta try and move this thing so it's a bit more accessible for the tool.
You need help?
I'm good.
Unbelievable.
Did you guys get medical?
Yeah. They just need to go to a hospital.
Please. Oh, okay. I have a. If you guys want to come over to my.
Alex, feel funny.
My truck.
Alright, thank
I'll take you.
You
guys
right in the. What the fuck's going on with this?
It's been a while since that's happened.
Man, got it.
Don't go too fast around the corner. This thing is pissing me off.
Trooper 3, en route to Zona.
Oh my God.
Two downed officers. 10-4.
It's doing a dance.
You guys doing alright?
No!
He's stuck on a door, that's why.
Heavy door. He'll be fine though.
And the door can just come in here.
Plus 1-10-12 and run to Zona.
Did anyone call the tow yet?
Yeah, I got a tow coming.
Okay.
Yo.
I thought the vehicle was moving by itself for a second.
You got two of them coming? Because I think you need to pick up Marcus's car.
When do you drive it?
Round 24 and round 3 in 10S.
I've always been on hold for the past 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. That's how it is. Then they complain that we don't do things.
Oh, you have fun. Be safe out here.
Yo, I will be. I got my overalls on, I'll be warm.
Yeah, don't turn into a snowball out in the snow.
Don't you worry.
Can I help you, sir?
I should have run at the clothing store by the end.
Hello?
Good route.
Good route. I'm Mac AR. You have one fleeing vehicle, 1-10-12 down.
We have a plate and a description of the fleeing vehicle.
We're gonna be on an eastbound Innocence.
Speed unit route.
Gonna be a Dodge Charger continuing with East Innocence.
I have 2-10-12s, both with scars.
Taking a left now, gonna be north on El Rancho. Another left. Me, West Capitol. Spike's good. Vehicle's running into walls. He's out.
guard. He's just skating all over the place. Vehicle made a left now north on Little Big Horn.
We need to attach third. Is it believed this vehicle has the automatic?
A firm, it does have the automatic.
There's
go for box.
Individual scars. I don't think it was some.
It looks like a pistol. No way.
Autos were scars on scene. Lights gone.
I don't know. I paid 28 mil.
One to two.
Alright, do me a favor and can you please not stand in the middle of traffic?
Oh, we're trying to ask you something.
Oh, okay. What is it?
Is the clothing store closed?
The moment, until the police officer clear out the scene, yes.
Alright.
So you can park somewhere that's not interfering in the traffic.
That's a fact. Park right over here on the right.
Okay.
If you would like to make a complaint, you can go to MRPD and make a complaint.
Cause bro, two clips of someone right there, that is so, like, that is out of order. That should not, like, I thought you guys train and shit, like, he should not be that ass.
He's NYPD, I'm state police.
Alright,
what's that supposed to mean?
That doesn't, you're still like, you're
bro!
Are you trying to say you're higher than him?
Hey, PD on top.
Yes.
Oh.
No.
That is exactly what
y'all should just have a shootout right
let's
now.
Let's take it to laser tag.
Yeah,
we'll get smoked.
Listen, I'm not gonna lie, officer. It's a 3v1 right now. I don't know.
Echo's
talking crazy.
Go
on behind. Oh, it's a 4v1 now.
Echo 3 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 12 MRPD.
All right, looks like you got a shot like a little bit lower on your thigh, so I'm gonna go ahead and apply a tourniquet nice
hey,
and
officer,
high on
can
that
I touch
you, okay?
Your thigh?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna go ahead and clean
man, I'm
that
right
thigh.
Now, I ain't gonna lie.
There you go. Those two people from the Howick Bank robbery.
Hey, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap that
They just got arrested. They
wrap your tie with
the
bandage.
The bike that they were using.
All
right. Then I'm gonna go ahead and we already took care of the one to your head and your thigh. Go ahead and take the one care of the one to your spine. All right.
I'm guessing that's full of blood.
I could chair slip this guy for you.
I thought there was two down. Was
there's
there
that other one in the vehicle.
We got an individual in the cells from that automatic shootout.
That's
we just pursued them. What charges are we giving them? Or who's the primary? Stand by. I believe primary is giving medical right now, so give us a few to figure out what's going on.
Affirmative. Wrap your spine with this bandage right here. I'm gonna wrap around your entire body. Go ahead and get you in this car, okay?
Alright.
Do we have a transport unit for two officers at Zona?
Bravo 16 can be in the route.
You got it?
Y'all got it.
back 98.
That was 16 dispatch. What was the transport needed location wise?
I believe it was on a medical.
10-4.
Oh, never mind. We got, hey, what's up, man?
How's it going?
Can I hop in? Can I get a ride, please? Yeah.
No.
Unfortunately, I'm not the taxi service.
Meh.
Have a good day. Oh, whoa. Trust me, you don't want to ride with handcuffs in here.
Bye.
Alright, what am I taking, guys?
10-12 is around to go back.
Just mission row, please.
Alright, no problem.
Alpha 5, did you get a pickup from Zona?
Yeah, I'm on the way back now.
10-4, we got a giant MRP thing. One back 98, any actives? Two same traffic.
I'm gonna shut this red light.
Yup.
Three's en route to the vehicle theft. Two same traffic.
That was yellow.
Ooh.
Jesus Christ.
Trees rolling 84.
Shit, I realized that on the gas.
Past the hospital towards Fainsbury.
Appreciate it, man.
No problem, have a good one.
I believe that's a whole separate one because this vehicle's still. A chick throwing snowballs at this truck driver. She'd run away from me towards the hospital. 10-4. I see somebody running down Dorset, but I'm not sure if they're involved.
User joined your channel.
16 back 98. God damn it, please, buildings don't. Man. Fuck. Bruh.
R35, we're gonna have a stolen R8 getting chased by three vehicles. It's gonna be near Legion.
You guys need an 85 on
clear, that? Away.
Bro, my shit, I don't like this, man. Like, what the fuck? Six in a small and mid to splint in this.
White R8 fleeing northbound from the video.
Yeah, be advised, multiple vehicles came out to me saying that's a stolen vehicle.
Delta 5 is going to be in a 67 East Innocence Boulevard for a probation check with Crispy Ash.
Delta 6, 10-3. Who is primary on the shootout?
The one in the near the clothing store at DMV?
Yeah, sure.
I'm Bravo 24.
1725, request off West Adams Avenue Freeway in regards to issuing call.
Bravo 24, what's your 7?
I'm at Pillbox right now, I'm about to head to MRPD.
10-4, I'll meet you in the garage.
Is there a way to, like, reload? Whatever is causing that. There you go.
Waylon, are you still in that pursuit?
No, I'm not in pursuit. I'm at a traffic stop.
Okay, 10-4.
Anyone caught any of the other anyone that else that fled from the scene, just go ahead and check their gun license and make sure they're all registered.
10-4, are we just letting them go after that, or?
Yeah, if they're all clean, they were all shooting at each other, so you can't really tell who shot who first and what happened, so.
10-4, I'll just let this guy go then.
Get him off for unlawful discharge. You can technically get them all for unlawful discharge of a firearm.
Where are you, Willen?
User joined your channel.
The white R8 heading eastbound on Vespucci. Away.
Time for I'm gonna try to intercept.
User left your channel.
Yeah, cargo's 190 on the highway. We already lost that.
You guys want a speed unit?
Well, if we find him again, yeah.
User left your channel.
Delta 5, what's your 7?
Back available, lost eyes.
Oh, 16, same traffic.
Apparently that car goes 190 miles an hour, not tuned.
Really?
Yeah, apparently, so.
God damn.
Fucking, we're not catching that shit.
Yeah.
Alright, see you later, bro.
officer, hey.
I mean, the Explorer is good. I like the Explorer. It seems like it does well. You notice that all of them are red lights.
Vehicle stop. Unit's gonna have a 1060 south on Alta Street passing Benny's with light pink and color Audi R10 or V10.
We're gonna have no eyes on that, alright?
I have that stolen vehicle. We're south Ellis Freeway on the dirt road in a car stop.
Speed gonna touch.
Yeah. Good thing about some food.
Heavy and route to the latest vehicle.
There. 17 all units be advised. We had an off-duty police officer. His vehicle has been stolen. It's a Dodge Charger vehicle. His plate is in bullet.
Copy that.
It's gonna be a darkish green Dodge Charger. RO is gonna be a David Long. He's a active police officer off-duty. His vehicle was stolen.
User joined your channel.
Delta 15 are set fire.
Gonna be 84 in the corner.
as well.